This is me here. Remember I did a review on this haul here? Now I'm going to do part one and part two of these vehicles, which are basically cardboard vehicles. They're actually called carton. It says made in the USA. That's actually pretty cool. You know, I actually like these vehicles. They even had some cars. I think this, it looks like this is the only rig truck I can find. I'm trying to... You know what I wish they had? I wish they had, like, dump trucks, garbage trucks, maybe a roll-off truck you can do, but that would either be a bit tricky. But I don't think so. I think you just have to just make a track, and you put, like, a, like, you kind of make your own box, make, like, a bit of a, like, a, like a, like a design, like, kind of has that monorail shape, and then you can... lift it, and then that thing rolls down. That's cool. Now, too bad these vehicles aren't even licensed, but they look kind of similar to licensed vehicles. I guess this would be a Chevrolet, a Ford. Hey, you know what? I didn't even notice. Look at that cab. That actually looks a lot like the Grand Theft Auto 3 taxi, which is pretty cool. I did not even notice that. You know, these vehicles are actually pretty cool. But as far as that, the very first vehicle we should start with is, of course, the school bus. This is one of my favorite school bus. I really, really like this guy. I'm digging so much that I wish there was such thing as, like, these in real life in school. Kids, would you like to ride on these buses? Yeah. Yeah, I want to ride these buses, but too bad didn't get to because this bus looks like an old bus, obviously. This is actually an older, well, it's not an old toy, but it's an old kind of design of the vehicle. Hey, you know what? This is actually pretty cool. You know what? These vehicles are pretty cool. Don't worry, I'll do a review on this, and this. Now, as you can see, let's get started. Now, if you collected these, and if you bought the school bus and you don't know how to fold it, as far as folding, so I guess it came like that. It's like that because I already folded it already, but I just start to open it back up because I wanted to show you guys if you have these vehicles and you don't, and if you kind of, like, you kind of struggle, like, even though you don't have the instructions, but you only have the vehicle, what you can do instead, actually, you know what's kind of funny? I didn't notice this. This one has instructions, like, how to assemble, while the other doesn't. Instead, it just, like, it's like languages instead of pictures. I think that's why it's very quicker. That's why this one is very longer. It's either because of the vehicle, or is it because they decided to do it like that? I'm not sure. I used to actually like cardboard stuff. So I thought this was cardboard. I think this is actually cardboard. I don't think this is carton. It's claimed that it's a carton material. Maybe it's carton cardboard. But as far as the tests, I actually really like these folding vehicles. You can get a TDC. It's one of those vehicles, like the TDC one and the GO one and other transit ones. Okay, so as far as that, you can see how it's like that. Now, what you can actually do, if you're lucky, you can try to copy it. You can try to replicate the bus by drawing it on a paper, and then you can have another bus exactly like that, but in a different color, though. Now, as far as this bus, like, to fold it... Okay. Like, notice how it was, like, in a position like that? See how it's a position? Look, it's like that position. So what we're gonna do, since it's like that position, what we're gonna do now is fold it like a square. You can see how it's already coming right now. It's starting to come, start to slowly come apart. Like, it's not really coming apart, but it's starting to open up a little bit. You should have something that looks like this, kind of like a square sort of design. It's actually, the length is actually pretty good on this bus. This would actually be perfect for those, for one of those buses where you can put some Lego figurines. You can't really do it on this bus, but that's if you can cut a door there. Oh yes, I already actually pop out the cardboard doors. Like, the doors are already popped out. Like, you can move them. Okay, so you should have something that looks like this. Now, before you actually attach these two together, you know how this window opens? This way you can actually see the real picture. Like, you know what I'm talking about? Like, when you open this, you can actually see the real picture. And notice how it's a bit separate, though. Now, because of this, what we're gonna do, as I said, do not even close this part, or each of them. Because you need to, so what, like, do not close these two parts. Only do that at the end. So what you're supposed to do, see this flap? You're supposed to kind of fold it. And then, it's actually already glued on, I think. Then you fold this tab. Like, notice, if you forgot the tab, it's gonna kind of make the bus a bit longer, or you're gonna kind of make the bus kind of wider, because it's kind of pushing it. So what you want to do, if you don't want it, like, if you want it to look very nice, you want to fold this tab, and then put that tab onto that hole. Okay, there we go. See this? Oh, yes. What you're supposed to do? Oh, notice how it kind of keeps folding that way? If you don't want that, what you can do, you can try to put it there smugly. You can kind of smudgle it a little bit. And then you can fold it. You can actually fold the tab. This way the tab will kind of lock in place or something. Every time. Or you can put some tape if you want to. There's actually no tape, just trying to let you know, so. Don't know what you're gonna have to do. Yeah, I know what's happening. It's like, no, it's actually much better, and I prefer is you kind of loosen it. Like, if you fold it back like that, it's not gonna actually come loose. And then what you're gonna do is fold that part. See that? You should try to kind of open up the holes there. And see these tabs? These tabs should, like, slide in like this. Pretty easy, and that kind of locks in place. And then what you're gonna do is open up these flaps. See these flaps? You wanna open them, and then you put the cap. Oh yes, what you should also do, every time you fold this, you should actually kind of follow the corners a little bit. Now what you're gonna do is, of course, hang on for a minute. Oh yes, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna basically fold it. You're gonna fold it like that. Now, try to follow the shape of the bus. Don't even pay attention to the, like, it doesn't matter if it falls, because you want it to look realistic, right? Good old school buses. School buses are always adventurous, especially to children. Even for children that you know, always use these buses in their memories, like when they were, like, that was for older people, like adults right now. But, like, since they were younger, like, since they had to be younger to go to school, every adult, obviously your dad or whoever, everybody always has to go to school, obviously, right? And when they're old, they start to remember their good old school days. Oops. Yeah, you start to... Yeah, so you kind of... Oh, be careful. Now, notice how this flap is like that. Oh, you know what? This is actually very perfect. You can actually You can actually open that up if you want to and use it as your engine compartment hood. Like, you can, just like trucks, like, you know, you can open up the hood. So, yeah. Then what we're gonna do is get the flap right onto that hole there. That's where the grill is. There's like another grill thing. That's the air intake stack. Do the same thing. Try to set up everything. And then you're done. Isn't that sweet? You can, of course, pop out the doors. And yeah. This is actually pretty fun. Oh, I didn't notice, by the way. Just trying to let you know, you can't really open the windows on this side. So you only do it on that side. Now, as far as this bus, this is actually looks very nice. I actually recommend buying this guy. He's really cool. I think he'll actually make your kids really remember buses. I don't know why most people actually like buses. I like buses a lot. They're pretty cool. But yeah, as you can see, you can just, this is what I said, you can open the windows on this back and you'll see the actual picture and notice how far it is. I hope you enjoyed this bus. Please give it a like below and please subscribe. Bye.